Hello and welcome to the exclusive cooking show of Indian recipes. In today's episode, you are going to see another exclusive recipe from my secret cooking book. I am Nikunj Vasoya and this is Everyday Special. This episode of Everyday Special, you are going to see an exclusive and restaurant style recipe of Gobi Paneer Curry. This curry takes little longer time as compared to the other Punjabi curries, but it will give you an excellent output. So let's start cooking an interesting recipe of Punjabi curry. For this, you will need 250 grams cauliflower or full gobi, 50 grams grated paneer, 500 grams tomatoes, 250 grams chopped tomatoes, 750 grams chopped onions, 250 grams finely chopped onions, 20 grams poppy seed or khaskhas, 20 grams sesame seeds, 2 chopped green chilies, 1 tablespoon garlic and ginger paste, 5 tablespoon oil, 1 teaspoon Punjabi garam masala, 2 teaspoon turmeric powder, 2 bay leaves, 3 teaspoon red chili powder, oil for deep frying, fresh cream, some fresh coriander leaves, salt to taste, and half teaspoon of sugar. In the hot bubbling water, I am going to add around 250 grams of full gobi or cauliflower. Cover and cook it for 5 to 7 minutes on a medium low heat. Now it is cooked, so take this out. Now it is the time to deep fry it. Fry it for just 20 to 30 seconds. This is it. It is well fried. With 2 tablespoon oil, in the very hot oil add the onion and tomato curry first. You can add the more or less gravy, it's depend on you. Add 1 teaspoon red chili powder, half teaspoon Punjabi garam masala, salt, and fried cauliflower, and around half glass of water. Mix this well, cook it for 2 to 3 minutes on a medium low heat. Now add the fresh cream. Again stir it well and cook it for further few minutes. Again add the little bit of Punjabi garam masala. It smells really good. Now add the grated paneer. Look at this, it looks absolutely delicious. Add some fresh coriander leaves. So this is it. I am going to serve this in a little kadai as they serve in the restaurants. Garnish it with fried cauliflower. fresh cream and little bit of red chili powder on top. And finally some coriander leaves. So this is it. Our simple, easy and delicious curry is ready to serve. I hope you enjoyed this recipe. Please don't forget to send me your feedbacks on this recipe. Subscribe to Don TV today for more exclusive recipe from Indian cuisine. Enjoy the exclusive and secret recipes only on Don TV. Thanks for watching.